Hiya, how are you?
Hiya, how are ya? I'm Frank. Are you Firewater?
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing in this cave?
I am the original inhabitant of this land. My kind once had a pristine isle, majestic and untouched. Then we were driven out of it by a bunch of goddamn fucking crackers.
Oh yeah, the crackers. They do have a nice isle. Okay, anyway, look, I was told that you might have some answers.
Answers I have, but first, I must know the question.
Okay, well, before I saw him jump to his death, Honey Mustard said that the Great Beyond is bullshit and the gods are monsters, and I always kind of thought that it didn't quite add up. So I guess my question is, what really happens in the Great Beyond?
To find that which you seek, all you must do is look deep into my bag of wonderment.
Whoa. I don't see anything.
Deeper, deeper, deeper. Put your whole head in the back there. There you go.
Just say when. I'm just gonna keep going in.
Guys, get out of here! Help me kill this brick!
Yeah. This motherfucker knows too much! Get off his ass!
Someone hand me a blade! Huh? I'll cut this cocksucker!
No! If we kill him, we are no better than the gods!
He's right. Take off the bag of wonderment.
Who are you?
We the non-perishables, motherfucker.
We never expire.
We are immortal.
This here's Twink and Grits.
They call me Mr. Grits.
Yeah, Mr. Grits, yeah, whatever.
You told them about the crackers?
Yeah, I told them about the crackers. You don't even want to hear what they did to Mr. Grits over here.
Fuck the crackers. I'ma fuck them crackers right in the crack of they cracker asses. Cracker-ass crackers.
Well, why were you gonna kill me? All I did was ask what happens in the Great Beyond. Jeez, what's the big whoop?
We can't tell this sausage-ass motherfucker the truth. We just met his ass.
He basically knows it already. Maybe it's time to end this.
I'm tired of all the lies. Prepare yourself, for you're about to learn the terrible truth. Does anybody want to hit before we get into this, Twink?
Nah, I'm cool.
Shit, if we smoking, I hit it.
That's what I thought.
Pass the weed, motherfucker.
God damn. Woo, woo. This indica.
Nah, man, sativa. Good shit. Clean high.
Oh, no thanks.
Trust me, what you're about to hear, you'll want some.